This is the deep squat exercise using the kitchen sink to help stretch your lower back. What you want to do is hold on to the kitchen sink, put your feet so they're just wider than your shoulders, and then you're just going to drop your bottom to the floor and hang off the kitchen sink. You'll feel that stretch out in your lower back. Hold that for 30 seconds and then come back up again.